Hey guys, so we just finished a session over here with Rick Ross, the boss. We did a Nipsey portrait. We have one more session to fully finish it, but so far it's coming out amazing. How do you feel?
The marathon continues. Shout out to homie Nipsey. Tatu Baby just laced me, you know? It mean a lot to me. It meant a lot to me. You know what I'm saying? Me and the homie, we was communicating a lot more than usual just because, a record we just collaborated on in the video we was putting together with Tiana Taylor, you know. But other than that, it ain't even about that. It's really just about, you know, what the culture lost. You know, the young homie was, you know, pure. His heart was pure, you know. And that's what it's about. But I think the love that he is receiving, I think, you know, that let all our future. And just to summarize it, hopefully Nipsey inspires some more y'all young leaders, because there's so many of us, you know, that got that seed in us, and hopefully he'll bring that up.
Well, it was an amazing tattoo to do. It was a lot of pressure. He was such a great guy in the community. I really wanted to capture
him. Hold on. I got a question to ask you.
Tell me.
So my question was, you done tattoo icons like Lil Wayne, Weezy, and you know many others, but what was it like to tattoo a boss?
It was amazing. It was dope. I definitely leaving here very inspired.
You feel me? We got some more sessions we already lined up. Anita, she locked in for the year. So if you a boss, you lock them in for the year. You lock them in for the year.